Cadila Pharmaceuticals Limited, one of India's largest privately held, vertically integrated pharmaceutical company based in Ahmedabad, Gujarat, India. With number of innovations on its name like Polycap, Resorin, MySedac-C, Cadila Pharmaceuticals Limited is also at the forefront of anemia management. HemUp is a trusted brand among healthcare professionals for anemia management and is available as gems, liquid and now in injectable formulation. HemUp injection is a ferric hydroxide in complex with sucrose, known as iron sucrose, which is equivalent to elemental iron. 20 mg per milliliter is available as 100 mg per 5 milliliter ampoule. HemUp injection is indicated in the treatment of iron deficiency anemia when there is clinical need for a rapid iron supply. Patient is intolerant to oral iron, chronic kidney disease, CKD, irritable bowel syndrome, IBS, wherein oral iron is ineffective. HemUp injection is useful during pregnancy for management of iron deficiency anemia, postpartum anemia, pre- and post-operative anemia. Now, let us understand dosage and administration guideline of HemUp injection. HemUp injection dosage. In a non-chronic kidney disease patient, the dosage of HemUp injection must be individually calculated for each patient according to the total iron deficit calculated with the Genzoni's formula. Total iron deficit in milligram is equal to body weight in kilogram of the patient multiplied by target hemoglobin minus actual hemoglobin, which arrives in gram per deciliter, multiplied by 2.4 plus storage iron in milligrams, where BW is body weight of patient. Target HB is target hemoglobin in grams per deciliter. Actual HB is actual hemoglobin in grams per deciliter. 2.4 is a standard factor. Storage iron. If patient's weight is less than 35 kilograms, add iron sucrose as 15 milligrams per kilogram body weight. If patient's weight is more than 35 kilograms or the patient is pregnant, add iron sucrose of 500 milligrams. Total iron sucrose to be administered in ampoules is equal to total iron deficit in milligrams divided by 100 milligrams iron divided by 5 milliliter HemUp injection ampoules. Let us understand dosage calculation for HemUp injection in non-chronic kidney disease patients with an example. Suppose the body weight of patient is 45 kilograms. Target hemoglobin is 12 gram percent. Actual HB is 8 gram percent as per Ganzoni's formula. Total iron deficit in milligrams is equal to 45 multiplied by 12 minus 8 multiplied by 2.4 plus 500. Total iron deficit in milligrams is equal to 950 milligrams. Total iron sucrose to be administered in ampoules is equal to 950 milligrams divided by 100 milligrams, that is 9.5 ampoules to be administered. HemUp injection administration in non-chronic kidney disease patients. Intravenous injection or infusion, 5 to 10 milliliter of iron sucrose, 100 to 200 milligrams iron, 1 to 3 times a week as an intravenous injection or by an intravenous drip infusion. Intravenous infusion to be diluted with 100 to 200 milliliters of 0.9% sodium chloride and to be administered over 15 to 30 minutes. Maximum dose which can be administered is 600 milligrams per week. Bolus. Intravenous bolus to be given as 1 milliliter undiluted solution per minute and not exceeding 10 milliliters HemUp injection. HemUp injection in adult patients with hemodialysis dependent chronic kidney disease, HDD-CKD. Total recommended dose is 1000 milligrams, 10 ampoules. Administration. Intravenous bolus, 100 milligrams, 1 ampoule, undiluted as a slow intravenous injection over 2 to 5 minutes. Intravenous infusion, 100 milligrams, 1 ampoule, to be diluted with 100 ml of 0.9% sodium. HEMUP injection in adult patients with non-hemodialysis dependent chronic kidney disease NDD CKD administer on 5 different occasions over a 14-day period. Intravenous bolus 200 mg 2 ampules undiluted as a slow IV injection over 2 to 5 minutes. Intravenous infusion 200 mg 2 ampules to be diluted with 100 ml of 0.9% sodium chloride to be administered over 15 to 30 minutes. Adult patients with peritoneal dialysis-dependent chronic kidney disease administer HEMUP injection in 3 divided dosages given by slow intravenous infusion. Day 1. Dilute 300 mg HEMUP injection 3 ampules in a maximum of 200 ml of 0.9% sodium chloride and administered over 90 minutes. Day 14. Dilute 300 mg HEMUP injection 3 ampules in a maximum of 250 ml of 0.9% sodium chloride and administered over 90 minutes. Day 28. Dilute 400 mg HEMUP injection 4 ampules in a maximum of 250 ml of 0.9% sodium chloride and administered over 150 minutes. Pediatric patients 2 years of age and older with hemodialysis-dependent chronic kidney disease or non-hemodialysis-dependent peritoneal dialysis-dependent chronic kidney disease PDD-CKD who are on erythropoietin therapy for iron maintenance treatment. Dosing for iron replacement treatment has not been established, but maintenance treatment guideline is available. Intravenous bolus 0.5 mg per kilogram undiluted as a slow IV injection over 5 minutes every 2 weeks for 12 weeks, not to exceed 100 mg per dose. Intravenous infusion 0.5 mg per kilogram diluted in 25 ml of 0.9% sodium chloride and administered over 5 to 60 minutes every 2 weeks for 12 weeks, not to exceed 100 mg per dose. HEMUP injection dosage and administration guideline for various indications are available. For further information, get in touch with representative from Cadila Pharmaceuticals Limited. HEMUP, your trusted partner in anemia management. Let us together stand up to anemia.